The finals will be starting in just a little bit. But first, check it out. You've seen them in the DVDs, you've seen the magazine covers, and seriously, all the racers would kill for his crown.
Rio Watanabe, people, the showdown king.
Thank you so much for coming out today. Everyone here at Battle Machine is super psyched you could be here.
Yeah, you know, I ran a lot of street races too. so I went something like this. It was my ticket to the big time. Still, nice to get back to such small races.
Well, it may not be huge, but we got some big news. Like, oh yeah, check it out. There's Ryan Cooper in that green S13. He's been on fire today. That dude's definitely a battle machine prospect.
Nah, I don't know about this Cooper guy. He never would have cut it back in the day. They must have really lowered the standards this year.
I'm not gonna stick up for Cooper. His driving's gotta do all the talking. Okay. These dudes are looking ready. Every one of them's feeding for the win, because this is the big one. The winner of this race gets an invite to the big time battle machine races. So come on, Chicago, shut down, make some noise!
Welcome to Battle Machine. This is your first challenge weekend. Challenges are the true test of your skills. No need to bring your whip. Battle Machine is providing all of them. Just don't ask where they got them. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, to level the playing field, every car has been hand-tuned equally. The cars are ready. All you gotta do is drive. If you wreck, you do not have to sweat the repairs. Yo, Battle Machine mechanics will fix any damage you take. Up to a point. If you total a car, it's done for the whole weekend. You total all your cars and you're heading home, homie. The only rule you need to remember is that winning isn't enough. You gotta dominate. You earn points by racing. The better you do, the more points you get. Earn enough points and you'll dominate the weekend. Manage to get that far without totaling out, and you'll walk away with a new ride.
And let me also mention that we've got Ryan Cooper out there today. This is his first big, quote-unquote, legal race. This guy's got mad skills. He's been street racing for a hot minute, and he totally just dominated the Battle Machine qualifier. From what I saw him at that race, this guy's going to be doing some killer things.
Track tournaments are all about posting the fastest times. Tournaments consist of multiple runs on the track, right? So, while you're only gonna see one driver line up next to you, remember, there are a gang of other dudes competing too. Okay, to post fast times, you're gonna need to heat your tires to the perfect temp. And you're gonna do this in the staging area before each round. The goal in staging is to build as much grip as you can. You're gonna do this by holding your RPMs within the perfect staging zone as shown on the tack. The more grip you get in staging, the more traction you're gonna get going down the 1320. All right, this is important, homie, so listen up. Watch for the start signal and time your first shift to get a perfect launch. If you jump the gun, you'll be disqualified, so be careful. Nailing a shift in the perfect shift zone means you go faster and have a better chance to win. Hey, don't redline your car for too long, or it'll totally grenade your engine, which will hurt your chances to win the tournament, and it'll hurt your wallet.
There's my man, Ryan Cooper. He just merged the strip. I would not want to be lined up next to that dude. Come on.
Check this out, people.
We got a couple drivers fresh in the street. You know, keeping it real. I mean, literally, they're probably out last night tearing it up. Just because you got it.
Okay, grip races have a ton of different types, but generally, they're all about being the fastest car on the track. Grip races feature a bunch of drivers. All of them are gunning for the win, which makes for some dangerous moments. Fast reaction times will keep you in the race. When you're coming into tight corners, use the arrows and driving lines to pick the key spots to apply the brakes. Look for chances to pass other drivers, but try not to put yourself in a bad situation by passing in unsafe areas. You know what I'm saying? You know what they say, rubbing is racing and all that. You can intimidate the other drivers by trading paint with them. Be careful how much contact you make though, because your car gets damaged as well. The more damage you take, the more engine damage you take, which makes winning that much tougher. If you take too much damage, you risk even totaling your car, so be careful.
Watch out for Yoshi Suzuki out there. The guy's the point man for the Toge Union team. I hear Yoshi's finally cleared up that bit of legal unpleasantness he was having back in Tokyo, so he's good to drive again. Yeah, that's my man. Just take ownership. I got everything he knows. because a few of the Apex Glide homies are here today. Throw those dudes in the mix, and we got nothing. Nothing but madness. They are the best team around, making no mistake.